Just one winter after the historic Alstead flooding in 2005, another slow-moving storm moved up the East Coast and brought heavy rain in a short amount of time. A blocking high up to our north created a flow off the ocean that lasted for 4 days.
Well, after such a dry summer, you can imagine that the rivers have been running really, really low, like we see here in downtown Rochester. But you have to imagine, back in the floods of 2006, the water table was as high as it had been in over 70 years.
In just 3 days, some spots saw as much rain as they would normally see in 3 months. And it wasn't just the 8 to 12 inches of rain, but the widespread extent of the flooding damage. Flooding was widespread, spanning from the seacoast to the Merrimack Valley to the lakes region. In all, 5,000 New Hampshire homes and businesses in six counties were affected. At least 600 roads had to be closed for a time, and 60 were completely washed away in the raging floodwaters. Over 800 National Guard troops were deployed for security, sandbagging, and mandatory evacuations. For a lot of rivers, it was the third highest crest recorded, rivaling only the 36 flooding and the 38 hurricane. There were some very anxious moments in Stratham County when the Three Ponds Dam and the Spalding Pond Dam were threatening to fail and send water into homes downstream. Statewide damage totaled over $14 million.